What's going on? It's the Creo Show. Today we got some, oh, you see that I cheated. Some homemade tacos. So basically it's called, baby, what's this called?
Nachos. But you forgot the chips.
What you mean, forgot the chips?
You didn't buy the chips? So you gotta use fake chocolate. I mean, you gotta use taco shells.
Oh, but that's still left. Got the guac. Got the tomato. The salsa. Got the cheese. Got turkey ground meat. Babe, what kind of cheese we got here?
Mexican
style cheese. If y'all can see, I don't want to drop it. Check it out.
Have that
bricks. You want more hot sauce? Oh, yeah. Goya. Yeah. I don't know what I should do. The real ginger ale. See that? With real ginger. Shout outs. Seagrams.
They sponsor you. What you shouting them out for?
Shout out to them. Sponsor me, baby. Yo, y'all go subscribe. Should I douse the whole thing with it? Yeah, this is looking lit. Wow, I was starving. I was very hungry. My girlfriend always said, don't never see you starving. Man, I'm starving.
That's why you have a whole fork right here, boy.
Listen, when it comes to eating, I don't think about being pretty. I think about getting to the nitty-gritty, you know? Bam. Look at that. You look a bee child. Turkey and ground meat. For me? My bad. My hands is ashy because I washed them. Don't count me. Then. I just want to look pretty. This is really good. Wow. Go. A beautiful cup. Don't tell the kids. Wow. This is really good. Wow. Back in my hair. Look at that. I don't know why I didn't really show y'all this. Wow. Everything fresh. I should just did it like this from the beginning, like you said. Instead of being a savage.
I get so much.
because I need the full effect. I need it to be, you know, everything together. Bang.
Mix it all up at this point.
Cause I'm not good with all of this being pretty thing, man.
That's what I'm saying. Might as well just. Mix it all up.
Good. It's about to go down. You hear that? It's waking it up. Waking the peppers up. Hey, mix that, please. This is good. Before, I used to hate. Wait, what's that white stuff called?
Sour cream.
Sour cream. And my girlfriend used to say, taste it, force me. And she put it out, like, whoa. It was wet. Now I love it. I can't be neat. Them neat? I feel retarded. Now I'm tired. I feel discombobulated. Like I'm doing something wrong. I like to go ham. So good. Hot sauce on your burrito, baby. What's your date? Wait, what's this called? Hot sauce on your nachos, yeah.
Nachos.
Hot sauce on your nachos, baby. Oh, that is so good, girl. Wow. No more guac?
In the refrigerator. This mess, look, it's all over here.
Oh yeah.
What's that? It's like caramel.
Nah, this is slam. Yeah. Wow. This is good. Shh. watching the basketball game today. Playoffs. Tight, we ain't get Zion. But Knicks got third place. My son Giannis Antetokounmpo won the first game. Lit. What's up? Yeah. Ready for work tomorrow?
No. No.
You wanna bring me home a salad? You wanna get me thinking about food already? Hmm?
I'll think about it. I don't wanna think about food, that food, because I'm not there. Anymore. Baby. This is a meme. This is really good. Turkey gravy tastes so different. I mean, turkey ground beef tastes so different.
Hello, what?
Huh?
What can I get to?
I want to see your YouTube studio. How do you get out of here?
There you go. clean shop. This was banging. Like I said, subscribe, like, and hit the notification button right there in the corner right there. Sorry. But I thank y'all for tuning in. And let's go. It's the Creole Show.